what I suggest for cracked sore nipples, because obviously the main reason for cracked and sore nipples is the position of the baby. But what worked for me as a breastfeeding mum, and I always advise it, is squeezing colostrum out, rubbing it in, and leaving your boobs open. Yeah, laying there nice topless with some nice colostrum rubbed into your nipples. Worked for me.